with collaboration and cooperation between Sarawak and the federal government under the proposed concurrent lease, Sarawak will facilitate to its own tourism development and will have the flexibility to adapt tourism matters into our own local